streaming now.
Yeah.
Alright, easy.
I'm gonna just close Opera GX so I don't hear myself.
Alright. You know what, bro? Can I do something for you?
What?
Alright. Try type something in my chat.
I just closed Opera GX, man.
Oh, yeah, sorry, bro.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I already lost it. It's fine. Oh, yeah, I did. By the way, I just switched to mouse and keyboard like this weekend, basically. Well, not this, pretty trash. Oh yeah, also, I have a little thing to tell you. You can go into the audio and you can scroll all the way down and go to licensed audio and just press licensed emotes. You can just press mute all, so like when anyone just does the emote, it just does. You just, what are you kidding me? I'm lagging again. Are you serious right now, bro? Of course I'm lagging again. I swear. It's either me or I'm just lagging so bad. Are you serious? I'm lagging so bad right now. I was not lagging this bad when I did my first stream. Holy crap. I mean, it's probably because it's like 3 a.m. and like, it's always laggy during this time. Bro, y'all got into the game and I didn't. It's probably because like, no, I was lagging when we were getting into the game, so it just basically didn't let me in.
Alright. I just said something in your chat. If you pin that as a message, if you pin it, then everyone will see it and it will be permanent at the top of your chat.
Alright.
It says like, subscribe. No.
Oh yeah, now I'm looking at my stream and I just noticed, there was something up with my
own. Yeah.
Yes.
It's in OBS, you did something, and
yeah, I just fixed it.
Yeah. Well, your stream for me is lag. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, it's like delayed so hard, man.
I know. If you go on OBS, if you go on OBS and then you go in your settings, turn on low latency and it shouldn't have like a whole lot of lag, like delay, but it will still have a little bit of delay. So it'll be like mine. Delayed, but not a lot delayed. If you know what I mean. Yo, bro, you're one subscriber away from 70.
I know.
Probably give you a shout out, to be honest.
I did the pinning of the message. Yes.
What do you mean?
Level 353?
Oh, yeah, don't ask. I don't really get off the game. I'm a YouTuber.
Go do some sports, bro.
I'm a YouTuber that has, like, nearly 800 subscribers.
I'm a YouTuber really that has nearly 70, but does sports.
I mean, I do sports as well. Esports.
I kind of do some esports too, but I have a basketball game basically today because it's like 3 in the morning for me.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I know. I might do an all-nighter because I'm not really that tired.
Oh.
Whenever I'm just like putting someone, whenever I'm like streaming with someone, I just put what their channel name is. I just put featuring their channel name. So
Yeah. Yeah.
Mhm.
All right.
All right. Hopefully it doesn't
lag this time. If you. Yeah. Like, did you see my subscribers in the top corner?
Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna try to do. Yes.
Oh yeah. You see how it's like up down nothing up down up.
Mhm.
That's just what you're gonna get as a YouTuber. Like as soon as you get to like the days of, like 200. I had 200 subscribers, and then I went all the way down to 152. It's probably because you're on NA servers, like NA East, NA Central, NA West. We're in OCE.
What the fuck?
OCE. Yeah, we're in Australia.
I got you. I have 193 ping in that servers.
Yeah. In American servers, guess how much ping I get?
Like 4,862.
No. It's more like 328.
It's accurate. What I just said was accurate.
Yeah.
Alright, so do you want to put like your live subscriber count on there? Or do you not?
Oh, if you want your live subscriber count, do you know how to get to it?
No.
You gotta go to YouTube and then,
Yeah. But so how do I get it on my screen on OBS?
Oh, OBS? Alright, so if you just go to YouTube and then go to YouTube Studio and go to live count and you wanna copy the URL.
Oh, the URL.
So you wanna go to your live count of subscribers. Gonna go to your YouTube Studio, Analytics, and see live count, and it should say like 69 subscribers, and then your channel in it should say channel growth at the bottom. You wanna?
Is it a source?
Copy your URL. Yeah. So you wanna copy your URL and then go to sources, click the plus, and then. Click browser, and then OK, and then delete the URL that's currently in there, and then replace it with your live count URL, and then Google. It's easier if you just Google it. It's really hard for me to explain. I was watching YouTube. Do you remember the password to your YouTube channel? Don't you remember the password to your YouTube channel?
Hmm? I don't know how to pause it, bro. I don't know why it's not showing.
Because you're going to have to sign into your YouTube channel to be able to get it.
Yeah, I'm signed in, I think. I should be. Let me check. Settings. Stream. Yeah, I'm connected to myself. Yeah. why the live count isn't popping up. I think you're supposed to do the live count then Fortnite. Or is it like... Yeah, it's just not popping up. It's just a black screen. Did I really copy the URL?
Yeah, you just gotta refresh OBS and that. You gotta refresh OBS and all that. It's confusing. And then you gotta do the width and the height and...
So I gotta refresh OBS?
Yeah, well that's what I had to do. In order to get to it. Bro, I'm on 186 ping.
Fine.
Do not know why.
Okay, I'll just
I'm the party leader, so it should be on basic servers.
It's fine, I can make it. Oh crap, I need
a... Oh, you're the way over there.
I need to fix my own Fortnite thing.
You're allowed to swear or curse on my stream, but, like, you're not allowed to play, like, music or anything. It's, like, copyright, you know?
I'm a family-friendly one, so... Like...
Yeah, same, but, like... Like, I don't swear, but other people do.
Just don't. Oh my god, I'm lagging. I'm just...
So I was just cleaning my fingers because I got spicy chips and all the spices all over my fingers and it's greasy.
Wait, I've got some fish coming to me.
Where are you guys
at? Alright, hold up.
Really fast.
CGFT.
Alright, yeah, I just got a sniper, so yeah. I might hop on my PlayStation in a second, guys.